Charles' father and family were eventually released from prison. And Charles went back to school, although it wasn't a good school like the one he had gone to earlier. He grew up into a fine young gentleman and fell in love. His name was Maria Beano, and Charles adored her. It is too bad her parents didn't feel the same about him. They were against their courtship from the beginning. To put an end to it, they sent Maria to Paris to finish her education. When she returned, she was cold and capricious. It was apparent that she did not love him at all. Charles was heartbroken.
In order to soothe his hurt, Charles would go on long walks through the streets of London and its country lane. He would sometimes walk for 20 or more miles. On these trips, he would study the people and places he saw, and often would make up stories about their lives. He would use these people and places in his writing. One day, he mustered up the courage to submit one of his short stories to a monthly magazine. It was soon published, and Charles was on his way to becoming a famous author. It was at this time he met his future wife, Catherine Hogarth. He was not wildly in love with her, but she was kind and sweet, and he thought a fine gentleman needed a wife. It was one of the biggest mistakes of Charles' life. This is what Charles and Catherine thought of.